After I missed the bus several times in a month, and often just when I caught it, at the last moment, I realized the anxiety and stress that is created due to this shortage of time. It was also very hectic to call up the bus official and ask about the bus status. So, I came up with my real-time bus tracking app called Tracked. The applications available for the same purpose are either very expensive or are not available in India. There are two sub-apps, the bus app and the parent app. The bus app is located on the bus, which is handled by the bus conductor, driver or assistant, who will log in with the school details on the bus phone. Then, the GPS tracking will be started and the parents will get notified when the bus departs the school in the morning hours and at the end of the day. On the other hand, the parents can log in with the details provided by the school, which are confidential, and can track their child's school bus. The server purchased can sustain more than 2,500 parents at one time. It has a 4GB RAM. The schools need to purchase a smartphone on each bus with an internet connection or a 3G data pack to enable GPS tracking.
Hi, I'm Ramina Kumar. I'm a mother of two grown-up children. One of them is still in school and one passed out this year. So when I saw Shruti's app, I was telling her how helpful it would have been had I had this. Now also there are times early morning when I have to drop my daughter who studies in Gurgaon and school is 25 kilometers away. Sometimes, we are just in time at the bus stop, and there have been times when we have just about caught the bus. There's also been an instance where I actually missed the bus and I had to drive all the way to Gurgaon and looking out for the bus on way, and I had to, drive right through and reach school to drop my children, and I remember the stress we went through. Had we had this kind of an app, I would have called, even after missing the bus, I would have called up the bus driver or the didi in the bus and told her that we are, a little late, and at some convenient point we would have caught the bus and I didn't have to travel the full 25 kilometers. So this kind of an app would help the parents if the bus is late, early, or if we are late and early. So I really wish I had this kind of an app when my children were in school, or our school actually goes in for this kind of an app, because it gave a lot of peace to most of the parents.